Good morning, and thanks for tuning in. I'm Larry Suvorov.
And I'm Spencer Mawazid. Today is Tuesday, March 8th, and this is RT Today, brought to you by...
The D. Buchanan Studio of Dance. Come dance with us. Oh, yeah!
On this day in history in 1936, for the first time ever, car racing was done in Daytona. This first race was organized specifically for stock car racing participants, and this is considered an early start of what people now know as the Daytona 500. Happy birthday today to Elena Hugh, Alexander Menzel, and Nicholas Menzel. Let's go to Larry Suvorov with a wrap-up of today's headlines.
The first safe passage for civilian evacuation from Sumy, Ukraine was opened today, Tuesday, March 8th. Civilians have the option of escaping to Russia or untargeted cities in western Ukraine. The Academy of Country Music Awards were hosted last night by Dolly Parton, Gabby Barrett, and Jimmy Allen. Miranda Lambert took home the top prize as being ACM Entertainer of the Year. The NFL released a statement yesterday announcing the Atlanta Falcons wide receiver Calvin Ridley's suspension. He has been suspended for the 2022 season for betting on games last year in November while he had stepped away from playing for his mental health well-being. After the suspension, Ridley took to Twitter saying that he doesn't, quote, have a gambling problem, unquote. That's a wrap. Let's go to Spencer Mawazi with today's announcements.
Attention all Middletown upperclassmen. The Middletown Knights to the Rescue team is hosting a fundraising gala in support of the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. This black, white, and red gala will be held at the Thorpewood Wedding Venue in Thurmont, Maryland, and is open to all upperclassmen. Visit the Knights to Rescue Instagram page to buy your tickets before they all sell out. Anyone interested in spring pickup soccer after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays, please see Coach Kolsch in room 208. Any fall AP students interested in AP review sessions, please contact Mr. Kolsch. Sessions will be Mondays after school, starting in April. Sophomores and juniors, the following colleges are scheduled to visit here soon. Penn State, Frostburg State, and Suffolk University. More colleges may request visits as well. Sign up in Naviance or see Ms. Bertolaitis in counseling if you are interested in visiting with them during Night's Quest. In sports, tonight the boys JV and varsity baseball team scrimmage Thomas Johnson at 4. Go Knights! Let's go to Kaylee Franklin with today's weather.
Thanks, Spencer. It's frustratingly chilly today with a high of 49 and a low of 39. It's partly cloudy today with a chance of showers in the night. The outlook for tomorrow is a chance of warmer temperatures in the low 50s and the low 38. Hopefully, as Annie says, the sun will come out tomorrow. Back to you, Spencer.
Thanks for watching. You can find more content on mhsroundtable.com, where you can download our app, Student News Source, for access to articles, old videos, and podcasts. I'm Larry Suvorov.
And I'm Spencer Mawazid. We leave you with this final thought.
I'm Sierra Morgan, and here's something to think about. Don't cry because it's over.